A catastrophic mistake from the Manchester United goalkeeper. He cannot believe it. I don't think anyone can believe it.
That should be bread and butter for De Gea. I'm not quite sure how he manages to fumble that.
You know, I mean, I remember watching the Community Shield at the start of the season. He made mistakes then, and, you know, he's still making silly errors.
He looked really nervous.
Gotta give the kid a break. I mean, he's been getting slaughtered by everybody.
He's 20 years of age. He's a kid. This is not such a good position and not such a good hand. In fact, two hands over the top, and he's made a big mistake there.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in.
I mean, it just looked really casual.
I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in.
The goalkeeper simply doesn't do enough.
If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me?
We see the talent in the boy. We're going to trust that talent. Eventually, in 3 or 4 years' time, we're going to see all that.
And if I seem dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough. That this problem lies in me. I'm only a man with a cable. Got me. I'm taking a stand to escape what's inside me. A monster, a monster. I've turned into a monster. A monster, a monster. And it keeps getting stronger.
Of course, there's been a physical maturity. There's been massive technical improvement in him in the last 12 to 18 months, and even this season. He's now become a great goalkeeper, a fantastic goalkeeper. It's fantastic performances, great goalkeeping, and Manchester United have got to get this lad signed up because he's a big, big player for them. Now, when you get a goalkeeper like that, you've got to hang on to him.
The biggest transfer.
Real Madrid have got their man.
David Beckham.
Van Nistelrooy, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Anything's possible.
Manchester United don't spend that amount of money on a goalkeeper unless there's some serious homework been done. You know, nobody's going to question Sir Alex Ferguson, and I think you're starting to see the best of him now. I think the English game is very, very different to any other league in the world, and he's going to have to adapt his game, and you're starting to see that now.
Players, player of the year.
David De Gea.
This is Matt Busby, player of the year.
David De Gea.
I'm really happy with this hour, and I'm very, very grateful, and I'm looking forward for the next year, and thank you very much.
I played with Schmeichel and Van der Sar, to be fair, probably the best one I've seen at Old Trafford for a United keeper.
Brilliant save! De Gea! Oh my goodness! That is a save and a half from De Gea.
That is a sensational save.
Terrific save, De Gea!
That's stunning from De Gea.
Yeah, that could be a match-winning save, couldn't it, from De Gea?
What a save, De Gea, onto the bar!
Great save, De Gea!
United's best player, the best in the league.
You look at the great keepers that have played for Man United, Peter Schmeichel's probably been the best, and he used to win games on his own, and David De Gea has started to do that for Man United.
Does anything need to be said about that guy? Ed Woodward, Louis van Gaal, get him signed up now. Pay him by it, whatever it needs, pay him, because that man is the best keeper in the league, one of the best keepers in the world, and he's not even in his peak yet.